I'm Cécile Blondel. I'm the Director of International Development of Gobelin in Paris. I developed the International Master in animation. And one of the great parts of my job is that I get to travel around the world to scout new talents. I've always been absolutely amazed about the wealth of talent in South Africa and the amount of stories that are waiting to be told. Bridges is an animation series with very short films. It's aimed at giving the opportunity to young storytellers and animators to show their talents by working together. We chose this first project to start with because they had a very strong story, a strong universe, and a very powerful visual identity. Bridges give the opportunity to new voices to be heard by immersing them in a real-life experience of directing, leading a project, and then networking with other talents and professionals. Bridges also shows that animation is a universal language that brings people and culture together, and maybe also that the future lies in diversity and collaboration.